Alright, good morning YouTube. Chris here, the Country Cottage Gardener, and welcome you back to another video. So Charlie and I have got another little home project going on, and it's involving this whiskey barrel, isn't it?
Yeah.
So what's our plans? What are we going
to
do?
We're trying to make a chair, but we don't know how to make the arms.
That's it. So we're going to be making a chair, hopefully. But it's not something we've done before. We've never taken one of these apart. We're hoping it's not going to fall apart.
And we even need super glue.
We might need super glue, but we've got this whole array of tools with us. So I'm just trying to think through the project of how we're going to do it and whatever. And first thing is going to be looking at these bands. So I think the aim of attack is going to be using the angle grinder to cut through.
Yeah.
So what are we going to have to do? We're going to have to put all our PPE on, aren't we?
Yeah.
So that's going to be.
But how are we going to put these screws
out? We could either try drilling them or cutting them.
But how are we going to? Drill,
well, these are called rivets, so it could be a case that this disc, which sparks, which you won't like, you could cut those off and this will probably unband.
Ooh, we could use that.
We'll try that.
Or,
anyway.
Or we could do it with a handsaw.
This is for cutting the oak. Okay, anyway, let's get on and give it a try. It will be hot for everybody.
It's
working.
Okay. Did I touch that? Wow, it's really light.
It is really light, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay.
No, it's on your side.